when times were hard. Had a Colt 45 and a deck of cards. Stingily. He had a ranch on shoes in an old Stetson hat. A 28 Ford had a payments on that. Stingily. Well, there's a woman kicked him out in the ass of the stove. She said, don't you ever come back no more to Stangley. So he walked through the rain and he walked through the mud. He came to a place called the Bucket of Blood. Stangley. To Stangley. He sees the body, he said, oh God, he can't be dead. Stang says, well, I want to sell my saddle. Yeah, well, the barkeeper said, yeah, I heard your name down the way. And I kick motherfucking asses like you every day, Mr. Stangley. Well, those were the last words that the bar keeps at the stand. Put four holes in his motherfucking ass. To make more money than any bitch in town. She walks across the bar, hitching up her skirt over the staggery man. She started to hurt. She started to hurt. For the great Stangley. She sees a barkeep, said, oh God, he can't be dead. Stang says, well, just count the holes that the motherfuckers in. Says Stangley. She said, it don't look like you scored in quite a time. When I come to my bed, it won't cost you a dime. Mr. Stangley. But there's one thing you'll have to know before you begin. You'll have to be gone before my man Billy Dilly comes in. I'm gonna sit right here till time comes to pass. Slob is on his head, Stang fills him full of lead.